Georgia. Slovenia. Italy. The Netherlands. Australia. Ireland. Russia. The former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Montenegro. Please give a warm welcome to your host for tonight, Holly Genova.
To welcome you all here tonight. And for the very first time in the history of the contest, we are extremely honored to host it here in Bulgaria. And do you know what? This year marks the 30th anniversary of the contest, which means that this prestigious show is now a teenager. And we have plenty of teenagers here in the audience tonight, don't we? Let me hear you. Oh, amazing. And since the Junior Eurovision Song Contest turns 13 tonight, I think this is a good reason for a party. Are you ready to party? Cool, I'm ready too. Oh, it's so exciting. Okay, tonight we have 17 participating countries from all over Europe. And yes, for the first time this year, Australia and Ireland are also in the show. The contestants are already here, ready to perform their songs. And you can get involved too. Share your opinions using hashtag CESC2015 across social media. And we would also like to take this opportunity to say hello to everyone watching us online on JuniorEurovision.tv. Tonight, we will discover lots of new talent, plenty of great music, and eventually we'll crown a winner. And this is You Came In. Let me remind you that your votes make up 50% of the final score. So your vote is very, very important. You can vote by phone or SMS. Just use the numbers that will appear on your screens. You can vote up to 20 times and for more than one country. So if you have a few favorite songs, vote for them. But you can vote for your own country. So, okay, this fantastic stage is ready. The artists from 17 different countries are ready. Sofia, are you ready? Then let's start the show. The first six songs for tonight come from Serbia, Georgia, Slovenia, Italy, the Netherlands, and Australia. Let the 2015 Junior Eurovision Song Contest begin.
Hi, I'm Lena from Serbia.
Pesma o svetu u kome sunce je tama, u kome cveće ne cveta, u kome deca su sama. Ovo je priča o suzi koja na srcu mi leži, osobi koja je kad se završi dan, ja samo želim da bude bolje, zajedno možemo to, da dobro otera zlo. I kada sanjamo sam, nek bude hiljadu raznih boja, od snaha radostan let, od sreće najlepših
Slovenia.
Чуден ган, говори сърце, всекичко те загледам. Стави се на час, го заслишам лас, и ко се ми насмееш. Елам чутък и не знам ми е, со тренутки, со беседе. Never broken, and the magic plan, only butterflies. Our love was never stolen. Там на луннику се встречава, всі тренутки у себе сидят.
Stop. Angelisa from the Netherlands. I hope you enjoy my song and vote for me.
I've traveled 13,000 kilometers to be with you.
Thank you.
You know the Junior Eurovision Song Contest is all about the future. All these talented young performers are our future stars. One day we may see them in the big Eurovision. And now, do you want to discover what lies ahead? Get ready for a dance that will transport you into the future!
Discover.
Joined us, we're live from the gorgeous Bulgarian capital city of Sofia for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2015. Six talented performers have already taken to the stage, but don't worry, there are many more to come. Listen to this. Did you know that more than 800 kids have performed on the Junior Eurovision stage? 800? The very first Junior Eurovision was held in Denmark in 2003, and since then, this event has been hosted in 10 different countries. If you want to find out more about the contest history, just log on to junioreurovision.tv. And please don't forget to share your opinions on tonight's show using hashtag CZESK2015. And now, let's give a warm welcome to our next set of young performers. The next six songs for tonight come from Ireland, Russia, the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, Belarus, Armenia, and Ukraine.
Hi, I'm Amy from Ireland, and I can't wait to sing for you all.
Just no real deal. I'm Misha from Russia. Discover your dreams.
Это небо стелится, и я забираюсь выше, где мечта. И среди этих звездных полей я наблюдаю город огней. Она верит просто по глазам, направить сердце к берегам, тем, что мне снились, тем, что люблю. Эту дорогу я отыщу. Покажи мне этот рассвет и нарисуй мне мысли портрет. За спиной крылья на реке рассекаю время на воде. Я возвращаюсь, рядом она. Замираю там у окна. Ты забери меня повыше, где мы исполним наш дуэт. Скорей туда, где ветер кишит и горизонт меняет цвет. На руке к солнцу ты и я. На руке к свету.
Macedonia. Hi, I'm Ruslan. Discover magic.
Теперь вернет их назад, словно звезды в небесах, слезы на глазах. Не грусти об этом, все вернется вновь. Тысячи всегда будешь ждать. Все, что потеряли мы на краю зимы, не грусти, не надо, я всегда с тобой.
Vote for love. Vote for Armenia.
We'll be right back. Душа, зірвавши
to be the host of this year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest because it's being held right here in my hometown of Sofia. There are kids from my music school performing on the stage tonight and more than 200 Bulgarian performers all together in the show. We have dancers, musicians, singers, and I'm really, really proud to introduce the next two performers because they're also Bulgarian. They are Skiller and Pachinkata. And you know what? They are World Beatbox Champions! If you just joined us, we're live from sensational Sofia for the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2015. We've already heard 12 songs, and believe me, they were fantastic. It is so much fun to discover new talent from all over Europe and Australia for the first time this year as well. And now let's move on to the last five songs of the evening, and they come from Bulgaria, San Marino, Malta, Albania, and Montenegro.
Hi, we're Gabi
and Tivan.
Welcome to Bulgaria.
Thank you.
се твърде си в света, твърде скучен и строг, безразличен и студен, а за някой жесток. А имам аз чудесен план, много лесен, много прост. Можем даже само аз и ти пак да върнем на света усмивката.
And we're hashtag Camilla Mir.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Destiny. Sugar and spice makes everything nice.
Qëmë shatar Në Europë, Afrikë Në botën mbar Fatma merhaba Britani hello Sot muzika le Të në bashko Din Diminimi da maje Din Diminimi da maje Yeah Diminimi da maje
Montenegro, discover the love.
Oluja sa neba stiže sad u snove
here we are. Together, we've discovered 17 young performers and 17 excellent songs from all around Europe and Australia. And now, let me remind you again that your votes make up 50% of the final score. And you can vote up to 20 times and for more than one country. So if you like two or three, vote for them too. Remember though, you cannot vote for your own country. And now, after a couple of minutes, you can vote by phoning or sending an SMS. Just dial the numbers which you'll see on the screen, followed by the number of your favorite song. And now, the time has come. Are you ready to count down? Okay. Let's open the televoting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The televoting is officially opened. This is your chance to determine the winner of Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2015. So get involved. And if you need a little reminder of all 17 songs of this evening, before you're making your mind up, let's take a look at them now.
Yeah! to be.
Open your heart, then you'll find the path that was made just for you.
It was always meant to down. We had a fear but no better.
Let them go and soon you'll know just what you should do. You will.
Няма ероклята. Чувате ли ме?
Not here. Where is my
чувате
dress?
Ме? Няма ероклята.
Does anybody see my dress? What are you
Няма
waiting for?
Чувате ли ме?
Go on, go find my dress. Now, go on, go and find my dress.
Make sure to vote for the song you like the most. But no, you can't vote.
not for your favorite host. Make sure to cast your vote for the song you like the most. Just a few minutes left. Oh, and one last thing. I hope you like my dress.
Thank you. I just wanted to remind you that the voting is open for a little bit longer. You have about 10 minutes left to vote, so get busy with those fingers. Okay, you can dial the number which you can see on the screen, followed by the number of your favorite song. And you can vote up to 20 times and for more than one country. So if you have a few favorite ones, vote for them too. Remember, though, you cannot vote for your own country. And now, let's take a look once again at all the amazing performers in this year's competition.
Let them know.
Yeah. Okay, this one was my favorite, but no, this one was so good as well. No, and this one, I really like this one, and sorry, I was just voted for my favorite song because it is my last chance to do it. We have only a few seconds left, so do it now, be quick. Oh no, now we have to close the televoting. Can you help me to do it? In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The televoting is now officially closed. Okay, are you having fun? Do you like Bulgaria? Of course, you have to know that the best is still to come. And now, there's a reason that we all here. In last year's Eurovision Song Contest in Malta, three Bulgarian kids rose to the top and finished in second place. Please give a huge round of applause for Krisia, Hasan and Ibrahim.
Please give a warm welcome to the great young talent of Bulgaria, Krisia, Hasan and Ibrahim.
Thank you. dark. Here's my hand, fly with me.
The Junior Eurovision Song Contest is a truly massive event. But let's not forget that tonight is also a big party. Are you ready to party? Then let's do it! In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Oh, oh, oh.
You need. I've been looking for you where you've been. You got some luck, then bring it in. I know you already got your.
was about to begin. Give a warm welcome to the winner of last year's Junior Eurovision, Vincenzo Cantiello.
È cambiato tutto ora che ci sei, tu così importante dentro i sogni miei. È così speciale stare insieme a te, quasi non ci credo e non so perché. Lo sai, non posso più aspettare, ti voglio bene, lo devo dire. Io non so fare a meno dei tuoi occhi dentro i miei, e del tuo cuore quando batte forte, batte forte insieme al mio. Tu primo grande amore, questa scuola. You are my very first love, I will never let you go, perché c'è qualcosa che mi dice che mai più sarà così. No,
That was so much fun, isn't it? And now, let us welcome the executive supervisor of the EBU, Mr. Vladislav Yakovlev. We just saw him dancing, so let's give a huge round of applause for him.
Много благодаря. Добрый вечер, Поли. Добрый вечер. Много се радвам, че сим в България.
Thank you, Mr. Yakovlev. Did you get a chance to discover Sofia in Bulgaria?
Yes, I saw Plovdiv, I saw Sofia, I saw Alexander Nevsky Pamyatnik, I saw Sofia Universitet, Arena Armeec, of course. But the most biggest impression were the Bulgarians. You are such a great nation. You are so hospitable.
Thank you, so kind.
And of course, Poli, of course, the food, mishmash forever. This is the best thing.
Thank you, Mr. Yakovlev. So are all the results in now?
Yes, all the results are in right now. The voting went well, and we will share them with you very soon.
Okay, I know that's a Junior Eurovision tradition to give 12 points to every contestant each year, so I really hope that you're going to do it this year too, because they really deserve it.
Poli, they definitely do deserve it, so I would say that on behalf of the European Broadcasting Union, every single country gets 12 points.
Yay! Thank you, Mr. Yakovlev. Enjoying the rest of the show. In the Junior Eurovision Song Contest, the kids are not just the stars of the show. Did you know that since the beginning of 2003, we've seen a total of 254 boys on the stage of the Junior Eurovision? But do you know how many girls have participated in the contest? 546! A huge round of applause for the girls, everyone! I like these numbers, girls through, yeah! But the kids are not just the stars of on the stage, they're also the stars in the voting. The kids' jury is made up of former Junior Eurovision stars and other young, talented, successful performers from all participating countries in the contest. And now, let us welcome Krisia, the Bulgarian star from last year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest, who will give us the kids' jury results. Hello, Krisia!
Hello, Polly! Good evening, Europe! These are the results from the kids' jury. 8 points go to Belarus! 10 points go to Armenia! And finally, our 12 points go to Malta!
Okay, now it's time to get the final votes from all participating countries, which will determine the winner of 2015 Junior Eurovision Song Contest. This is how the voting works. Each country will award 12 points to their favorite song, 10 points to their second favorite song, and 8, 7, all the way down to 1 point. This is the last element which defines the final score. But before we begin, I want to wish the best of luck to all of the participants, because you were all amazing. Thank you. And now, let's start with the first country. This is Serbia. Hello, Dunja from Serbia. What are the results from Serbia?
Dobar večer, Bulgaria! Good evening, Europe! Here are the results from Serbia. 8 points go to Montenegro! 10 points go to Armenia! And finally, our 12 points go to Malta!
Thank you, Georgia. Let's now see how Georgia has voted. Hello, Lizzie from Georgia. May we have your votes, Georgia?
Hello, Europe! Hello, Bulgaria! Come on, do a soccer twirl!
here are the results from the Georgian jury. So, 8 points go to Belarus. 10 points go to Malta. And finally, our 12 points go to Love Armenia!
Thank you, Georgia. Next up is Slovenia. Hello, Nicola from Slovenia. Please, can you hear your scores, please?
Zdravej, Bulgaria! Zdravo, Slovenia! Hello, Europe! Here are the results from Slovenia. 8 points go to Albania. 10 points go to Armenia. And our 12 points go to Malta.
Hello, Slovenia. Now we go to Italy to see their scores. Buonasera, Italia. Hello, Vincenzo. May we see your scores, please?
Good evening, Europe.
Buonasera, Europa. It's great to be back here on this stage. So these are the results from Italy. 8 points go to Bulgaria. Woo! 10 points. Go to Malta! And finally, our 12 points go to Michelle Albania!
Grazie, Italia! The Netherlands are the next country to give their votes. Hello, Julia from Netherlands! What are your scores?
Goedenavond Nederland, good evening Europe, and good morning Australia. What a great show we're having here. And Shilisa, you are awesome, girl. But now, here are the results from the Netherlands. The 8 points go to Slovenia. 10 points go to Malta. And last but not least, the 12 points go to Armenia!
Thank you, Netherlands. We move on to Australia right now. Hello, Ellie from Australia. Please, may we hear your scores, Australia?
Hello, Europe! And good morning, Australia. It's so great to be here. Here are the results from Australia. Our 8 points go to Albania. Our 10 points go to Armenia. And finally, our 12 points go to Malta.
Thank you, Australia. Ireland are ready now with their votes. Hello, Anna from Ireland. Ireland, please, may we see your scores?
Do you agree with Europe? Here are the results from Ireland. Our 8 points go to Armenia. Our 10 points go to Malta. And finally, our 12 points go to Bulgaria!
Thank you, Ireland. We go on to Russia now. Здравствуйте, Россия! Hello, Russia! Hello, Sofia from Russia. What are the results from Russia?
Good evening, dear friends! I'm very pleased to be here right now on the stage of Junior Eurovision 2015 in Bulgaria. Thank thanks for a wonderful, amazing, awesome show. It was really cool. And now, here are the results from Russia. Our 8 points go to Slovenia. 10 points go to Belarus. And finally, our 12 points go to Armenia!
Спасибо, Россия! Thank you, Russia! Let us pause for a moment and take a look at the results so far. In third place is Belarus, in second place is Armenia, and at the top of the leaderboard is Malta with 160 points for now. Okay, let's go on now with the votes from the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Hello, Alexandria, may we have your results, please?
Zdravo, Macedonia! Hello, Europe! It's an amazing show tonight. We have so much fun. Do you want to hear how Macedonia voted? Our 8 points go to Montenegro! Our 10 points go to Armenia! And finally, our 12 points go to Serbia!
Thank you. Next country is Belarus. Good evening, Belarus. Good evening, Lara from Belarus. May we have your scores, Belarus?
Hello, Sofia! Hello, Europe! The show is so great. These are the results from Belarus. 8 points go to Slovenia! 10 points go to Malta! And finally, 12 magic points go to Armenia!
Thank you, Belarus. We go on to Armenia now. Hello, Betty from Armenia. What are the results from Armenia?
Hello, Europe! Zdravei, Bulgaria! Vokchin, Imayastan! It's a wonderful show. I think it's not a competition. It's a really, really big party for everyone here. So let's have fun. I have so many favorite songs, but let's see how Armenia voted. So here are the Armenian points. Our 8 points go to Georgia. Our 10 points go to Slovenia. And finally, our 12 points go to Malta.
Thank you, Armenia. Let's see how Ukraine has voted. Hello, Sofia from Ukraine. What are the scores from Ukraine?
Hello, Europe! Vitaju, Ukraino! Thank you for the amazing show. Here are the voting results from Ukraine. 8 points go to Armenia. 10 points go to Slovenia. And finally, our 12 points go to San Marino!
Thank you, Ukraine. Bulgaria is the next country to give their votes. Zdravei, Bulgaria, zdravei, Vladi from Bulgaria. How has Bulgaria has voted?
Good evening, Europe! Good morning, Australia! And hi, Polly. You're amazing, and the show is amazing too! Here are the results from Bulgaria. 8 points go to
Slovenia! 10 points go to Armenia! And finally, our 12 points go to Malta!
Благодаря, Bulgaria! Let's take a look once again at the scoreboard to see who's leading right now. In third place, we have Slovenia. In second place, we have Armenia. And the top of the leaderboard is Malta now. Okay, let's go on now with the smallest country in the contest, but with one with a bigger role. San Marino. Hello, Ariana from San Marino. What are the results from San Marino?
Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Sofia. These are the results from San Marino. Our 8 points go to Russia. Our 10 points go to Armenia. And finally, our 12 points go to Destiny, go to Malta!
Thank you, San Marino. Next up, last year's Junior Eurovision Song Contest host, Malta. Hello, Federica from Malta. May we have your scores, Malta?
Good evening, Europe. Eleila Taiba, Malta. These are the results from Malta. Our 8 points go to Bulgaria. Our 10 points go to Australia! And finally, our 12 points go to Italy!
Thank you, Malta! Time now for the second to last country to vote, and this is Albania. Hello, Maida from Albania. What are the results from Albania?
Hi, Bulgaria! Hi, Europe! Thank you for the amazing show. Here are the results from Albania. 8 points go to Georgia. 10 points go to Armenia. And finally, 12 points go to, who else? Malta!
Thank you, Albania. And finally tonight, the last country to give their votes to decide the winner of 2015 Junior Eurovision Song Contest is Montenegro. Hello, Leila from Montenegro. May we see your scores, please?
Dobro večer, Crna Gora!
Thank you for this amazing show. I'm sure we're all having a great time. So in my hands, I'm holding the results for Montenegro and possibly the winner of this contest. 8 points go to Albania! 10 points go to Malta! And finally, our 12 points go to Serbia!
This is the moment that we have been waiting for. So, the winner of 2015 Junior Eurovision Song Contest is Malta! Congratulations, Malta! Congratulations, Destiny Chukunere! And now we wait for the last year's winner, Vincenzo Contiano, to present the trophy. Hello, Vincenzo. Well, what a beautiful trophy. I'm so excited. Destiny, congratulations! Huge round of applause, everyone! Destiny! How are you feeling?
I'm very
are going to be the hosts next year. Thank you, Malta. Whoa, I'm so excited. No, 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 no. Not my song. Applause for Destiny Chikunyan and Malta, please. We have had an amazing time here in Sofia, the capital of beautiful Bulgaria. We've discovered 17 young artists from 17 different countries, including Australia and Ireland, for the very first time this year. And we also discovered new friends and new music. But most importantly, we had such fun, isn't it? So, okay, thank you for watching us, the Junior Eurovision 2015 this year. Thank you very much. Please give a biggest, loudest round of applause for the winner this year, Malta and Destiny Chikunyere. Thank you, Malta. Thank you, Bulgaria. Thanks to all of you who watched us tonight. And from all across Europe and Australia, thank you. And from Sofia, Lekonost. And good night, everyone.
Take away my soul, but what you don't know.